There's so many experiments you can do using a UV light. But if you don't have a UV light at home, here we're going to show you a simple hack you can do just using your phone.
To turn the light on your mobile phone or cell phone into a black light or a UV light, you're going to need your phone, transparent tape, and permanent markers. One in blue and one in purple. The reason why we use permanent markers is because it will not smear or rub off the tape. To begin, you're going to place tape over the light source on your phone. Then you're going to color the tape over the light with the blue permanent marker. You're going to place another piece of transparent tape over the first piece of tape. Again, you're going to use the blue permanent marker to color over the first colored tape. You're going to place another piece of transparent tape over the two pieces of tape. And you're going to color that with the purple permanent marker. To test your black light or UV light, you're going to need a fluorescent yellow marker and you'll need a white piece of paper. You'll draw a line on your white piece of paper, turn on the flashlight function of your phone, and shine it on the fluorescent mark. And that is how you turn your phone into a black light or UV light. Our DIY UV light has limited use. A fluorescent black light has a black coating to block visible light and emits mostly UV light, and has a phosphor coating that absorbs dangerous UVB and UVC, but emits UVA. On the other hand, our phone light emits mostly visible light, and less than 0.1% is UV light.
We would love to see how you're using your UV light. We're always adding new videos every week that you can do at home or even in your own classroom. Make sure to like this video, share, and subscribe to our channel.